Hi everyone, I'm Amy the Booktube Amy, and today I'm doing a three-book series review of The Sentinels by Sharon K. Butcher, married to the Jim Butcher science fiction guy. I'm reviewing Burning Alive, Finding the Lost, and Running Scared. Now, these I rated the first one 4.5, the second one 5-star, and the third one 5-star. Now, how I got to these books is I actually purchased off iBooks the first one, Burning Alive, and I read it, and I don't know why I stopped reading it, but I did. And then I went to Half Price the other day and found the second book, Finding the Lost, for $1, and I was like, you know what, I've read the first three pages, I think, and I was like, oh, this is amazing. What have I been missing? So I started to read Burning Alive and loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it. When I would go on my lunch break, I would flip open my computer and read it off iBooks so I didn't purchase it again on Kindle. And then when I finished it, I purchased the second book, Finding the Lost, even though I have it in paperback for $1. Finding the Lost and Running Scared on my Kindle, which is why I flew through them so fast. I really enjoyed this series. Okay, now, first book. So the first book, Burning Alive, is between Helen and Drake, and Drake met Helen at a coffee shop, diner kind of restaurant, and he automatically loves her, you know, because it's like the mate thing, like with the werewolves, how they see their mate, and they're like, oh my goodness, that's my mate. But anyway, this book is between Helen and Drake, and actually, Lexi and Zach, the third book, Running Scared, Zach actually met Lexi in the first book, which I thought was really fun, but Lexi went away and big issue. Anyway, I really loved the first book. I felt the plot was very good, just the fact that it was a building book and the first book in the series made me put it at a 4.5 star. That was the only thing bad about it. Otherwise, it was fantastic. The last couple chapters were like flip, flip, flip. Well, actually, on my Kindle, or my iBook. So I was like click, 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 click to go to the next page. And then, let's see, the second book, Finding the Lost, this one that I got for $1, which it now just looks pretty on my shelf because I actually read it off my Kindle, is between, I hope I'm saying this right, Andrea and Paul. Paul was introduced in the first book, and Paul goes looking for his mate and finds her beating up the bad guys, and so good, so good. Oh, and each girl that goes with one of the guys has their own power, so it's always interesting to see what strong power they're gonna have. And fine, I gave this book a 5-star. I've noticed through most of her books, they end up, until the last couple chapters, I'm always wanting to give them a 4.5 or a 4, but at the last couple chapters, I'm like, oh my goodness, this is the best thing ever written, which is why they get bumped up to a 5-star. And the final book, which I just finished yesterday, Running Scared, this is between Lexi and Zach, and of course, Zach met Lexi in the first book, in the diner, she was working there, and in the third book, she was kind of running away, which is, you know, the name, Running Scared. This is when she's running away from the Sentinels because her mother described them or thought of them as bad guys, which is why she was running away. And so how they get back together is very interesting, but you're going to have to read to figure out how that happens. So is the question of the day is, have you read these books? Do you have any more recommendations for me? Put it in the comments below, and below are all in the description box are all my social media links, all that fun stuff. You should go check me out and follow me and all that fun stuff. And as always, go find your inner reader. See ya!